The thing I dislike the absolute most in the world is buying note cards.
Verbal thank yous just had to go out of style.
So I'm stuck in this shop that sells even paper, pens, the like.
Implements for every degradation.
And I know it's just terrible for my consciousness, my soul. And then I realize there is a way out.
You're lucky you don't work in shirt waists.
What if my mind's eye can separate my hatred from this experience? And I, in my mind, capable of holding a scalpel and performing surgery.
Nothing is what it seems sometimes. I learned that in magic shows.
But then I'm whisked back into reality when I see a man bending up at me, asking me, "Oh, miss, are these your monkey cards?" And it's Larry Hagman, and he winks at me with both of his eyelids, and they're not my cards, but I take them anyway. And off we go to the land of rapport by giggling and chatting and leaving that horrible shop behind.
Next stop, Shantytown. All aboard.
All aboard.
Did it